Sam Mehera. I'm the owner of Scars and Straps. I think it's great. I think it's a help to starting out businesses because like the first year is like killer. Like at any business, like I don't care what they tell you, it's the first year is the dumps. That's huge. Like I mean, like I wish they had something like that for me when I first started this barbershop. Like your rent is constant. It's always gonna be there. Every month you gotta pay that rent. So like a competition like this and a contest like this is like it'll be a godsend. What I'd like to do is set up a barbershop, obviously, but a part of this barbershop is that we help businesses to come up off the ground. We also carry a lot of independent label clothing and streetwear. So essentially what I would like to do in Peterborough is set up a barbershop where it's a hub for a lot of creatives, a hub for a lot of entrepreneurs, because they see they're able to, you know, connect and you create this web of people. A modern take on traditional barbering. We've heard a lot of people coming from Peterborough and around that area and coming to the city to get a new look or a trending style. And it's like, why do they have to come all the way here? Why don't we bring it to them? We specialize in, yes, scissor work, but we also do competition design work. We do braids, ethnic hair, African American, Asian, Caucasian. Like we do all ethnicities, right? We're able to adapt and take a modern twist on everything. Making an impact on the industry, on barbering, getting recognition for what I've done. Also, something that's really important is like educating the future generations and making sure that they're being taught the right things and the right way to do things and being responsible and, you know, everything that they should learn. I honestly believe that every barbershop has its own culture, and that's something that we bring forth. And, you know, it might not be the coolest things. We're like pretty dorky and really easygoing kind of people. We're always trying to go forward and bring, you know, the traditional side of barbering to the modern man. You know what I mean? Like it's you see a lot of like barbershops that, you know, good at fades, but they're not good at scissor work, or they're good at scissor work and not good at fades, or you know, they're not good at anything. We're that shop that's like, you know, super easygoing. Like they love being here because it's so welcoming and warming, and you know, like they feel at home. They feel like they're a part of the culture.